So into the second half, Liverpool in front, but there might still be a few twists and turns before this is over. Fabinho. Alexander Arnold. Henderson has it. Thiago. At times they make passing look easy. Well, he's lost the ball. Sterling. It's with Bernardo Silva. Real chance. City need a boost. Will they get one from this corner?
A big chance to get level. The crowd are going nuts.
Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Roberto Firmino. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Mahrez. Aguero! And he quartered the attack with a masterful tackle. Crucial intervention and begging to be put away. And it's gone in, just what was needed for Manchester City, who now have squared it. Manchester City. So, a level contest, 1-1. Bernardo Silva. Aguero. Really getting stuck in defensively. An awful lot of green space to run into. Alexander Arnold. Salah. And space to cross it. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. No let up in the pressing department. Mane. Firmino. It's with Fabinho. This is Thiago. Can they forge ahead? Just couldn't get it through. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. De Bruyne. Promising pass. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. And City have possession once more. Could be a chance to break here. Mane. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Tremendous defensive acumen from Laporte. Read it superbly to take back possession. Excellent vision. And he's in. A really top-notch piece of defending. Sterling. Rodri. De Bruyne. And the emphasis is on creativity, given away by City. Can they hit on the break? So, 20 minutes to go. Mahrez. There's a slide draw pass. Can he put it away? And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card.
Every player's... He's put it wide.
Well, it's a close miss, but it's still a miss.
And there to intervene. It's a promising City move. Well, mopping up defensively. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, the counter chance was there, but no more. Firmino. Alexander Arnold. How can he take them on and beat them? Angled for Salah. That's all they can conjure for now. De Bruyne. Really a very poor ball. Firmino. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Oh, good strike! And the goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. Bernardo Silva. Walker now. It's a weighted pass. Just couldn't capitalise there. Mane, not quite accurate enough. Must take the lead here. Top-notch defending, but the chance, there it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? There's still time for them to level it. The pressure was high. Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked, and rightly punished. Schoolboy stuff.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Manchester City still on the attack as the minutes tick away. Can they come up with a winner? And a very good challenge. This looks promising. Salah! Quality piece of goalkeeping. Will that inspire his team in this level match?
Well, it could be priceless at this stage in the game. What a vital stop that is.
And he's fired over the corner. Salah. So typical of Jordan Henderson. Perfect read. Close with that one, Lee, but just couldn't keep the shot down.
Yeah, the keeper's beaten, but so is the goal.
De Bruyne. And it's positive from Manchester City. Is it in the cards for them to score a late winner? Can he put it in? This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance.
And there goes the final whistle. Not what Liverpool fans anywhere wanted to see. It's a defeat for them, Lee.
Well, nobody likes losing, Derek, but when it's such fine margins, it makes it hard to take. Still some positives, though, and they will regroup and surely go again.
And the shining light this evening, no doubt about it, Bernardo Silva.
Well, grabbing that late winner was the icing on the cake. What a good performance from him.
An incisive pass. And a goal, it was served up on a silver platter for him.
and go and do the things that I did, things I had to do just to get here. Gave up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money. By now, if you had to see what I did, couch thinks the way in. Well, laugh out loud, there's some real stupidity. Think I got here by using these itty bitty. I give up a of a lie. I wish that all it took was a cause fame was a side effect. Yeah, we'd all be drinking flavored Kool-Aid, and there'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my god, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been.
I was on my grind, dedicated. Fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm that real montage, turn like a katana. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money. My old friends, they be criticizing. She really changed who the think she is. Why she got no wedding ring? Even the good ones, they always say, when you gon' give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Why you never ever call me right back? Cause I was born for this and I would sacrifice you. Like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the blizzards that I wanted, all the friends that I forgot.
Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, there's real pressure on both teams here for different reasons. One chasing down the other. 3 points is a...
Oh, in with a chance! Salah! And putting his body on the line. And the flag had to go up. It wasn't close. And the PSG with Fabinho. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little.
Well, to deny him from point-blank range like that, brilliant.
Well, really, really strong goalkeeping. Spread himself, used all of his body, really good save.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, not the easiest of chances. Tightly marked, but not even close in the end. They couldn't quite muster a real threat. And winning it back. Oh, he's lost possession. Well, they couldn't keep it. Henderson. The man from Costa Rica with a brilliant diving save.
Oh, Navas, what a save. Let me see that one again.
And over comes the corner. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.